Welcome to Full Steam Ahead. I'm Amanda, a children's librarian at Woodstock Public Library. Today for Full Steam Ahead, we are making melting snowmen. Using a few simple materials, this chemistry activity is a wintry twist on a classic science experiment. It is sure to be a hit, and you don't need real snow to enjoy it. Let's get started. To make your own melting snowman, you will need baking soda, white vinegar, water, googly eyes, orange foam paper, eyedroppers, glitter, a mixing bowl and spoon, and a shallow dish. Start by cutting triangle carrot noses from your orange foam paper. Now it's time to make the base of our snowman balls. Start by slowly adding water to about 2 cups of baking soda. You want to add just enough water until you get a crumbly but packable dough. It should not be a runny consistency. If this happens, just add more baking soda until a firm dough forms. Next, add your glitter and stir to combine. Once your dough has formed, it's time to make snowballs. Once you have made your snowball, gently press your googly eyes and triangle nose into the snowball to make the snowman's face. Once your snowman is ready, place it in the freezer or outside if it's cold enough for as long as you'd like. The more frozen the snowmen, the longer it will take to melt them. I've used some plastic wrap to hold them together, but this is optional. When you're ready to make your snowman melt, place it in your shallow dish. Then use your vinegar with your eyedropper or a spoon to begin melting your snowman. Mixing the baking soda snowman with the vinegar produces a chemical reaction that releases a gas called carbon dioxide. There's bubbling and fizzing that you can hear, see, smell, and touch. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to check out our YouTube channel, MyWPL, for other craft videos for kids and adults. Thanks for watching.